Are we all completely lost right now?
I should have wanted to go first.
Ooh, okay, well, we can press buttons, we can travel. Oh gosh, yep. This is beautiful.
We're going to be dropped into a map, and Jason, Misha, and Vern are going to have to work together to figure out where in the world they have landed. Are y'all ready?
I'm ready.
We're on Shaft Road.
Oh no. Oh gosh. Oh. I don't know.
I was gonna count down, but
it was no shot. Hood. I literally look at this. Oh my god, I see this.
Mount Hood.
Oh my god. No, I think I went the wrong way. Yet.
Oh gosh, we gotta guess. It's good. We're happening.
Oh, 5 seconds!
Oh my god, I got so close again.
I'm running away.
River Stick.
I mean, wherever
it
is.
I just gotta do
beautiful.
Some zooming. Okay, I'm going with
as well.
Ooh, okay.
Mount Clitoris, you found it. Oh. I finally found it. Congratulations. What?
I know where Mount Clitoris is, not to brag, but.
Hey, let's be clear. I was 500 miles away.
Every single location name that we had today were actually parts of the clitoris. That was what we were exploring today.
Wow, that was actually very clever. Finding Mount Clitoris.
Oh, I
perfect.
Love this.
This should be something that is about exploration and about fun and figuring it out as you go along, finding it as you go along.
You don't see streams like this often because, you know, it's a stigma. Like, it really is. You can't have immaculate vibes if you don't charge your vibrator. So,
hey.